In this video, we are going to revisit basic notions in geometry, from point, line, segment, ray, to angle, intersecting lines, perpendicular lines and parallel lines. Each will be illustrated with figures. Hope you find it useful. Let's start. A point is a dot that is so small that its height and width are actually zero. A line is as wide as a point, infinitely thin, having an infinite number of points, in a straight row, extending forever in both the directions. Segment is a part of a line, which has two endpoints. The endpoints give the line segment a fixed or finite length. In the picture, we could see a segment AB, which is denoted by AB with a line on top of it. A ray is a line segment that has only one endpoint. A ray is infinite in one direction. In the picture, the ray starts at the endpoint A. If B is a point on this ray, the ray can be denoted by AB with an arrow overhead. An angle is created by two rays, arms, sharing the same endpoint, vertex. Two rays OA and OB share the same vertex O and create the angle AOB, denoted by an angle symbol before the path AOB, as shown in the right picture. A right angle equals to 90 degree. An obtuse angle is that which is greater than 90 degree and smaller than 180 degree. An acute angle is that which is positive and less than 90 degree. Two lines are called intersecting lines if they cross one another at only one point. This point is called the point of intersection. In the picture, one has two lines, A and B, and they intersect at the point O. In maths, the capital character U, put upside down, represents the intersection as shown there. And the point O is the point of intersection. Two lines are called perpendicular if they are intersecting and produce all right angles. The picture shows two lines, X and Y, intersecting at the point of intersection, O. The points A and C belong to the line X, and B, D to the line Y. These two lines are perpendicular, because they create four right angles, AOB, AOD, DOC, and COB. Two lines are called parallel, in the same plane, if they never meet one another. In the picture, one has two parallel lines, A and B, denoted by A double slashes B.